When does a hero's journey begin? The moment you step outside the safety of your homes? Or when you realize the fight has just begun? Is it when you comprehend how small you are compared to the vastness?
Greetings, everyone. Jay the Filthy Casual here. Just wanted to do a quick box opening of Battlebond. I know it's been a while since I've done anything, so I might as well just hop right into it, right? So I had this provided by Everything Games today. Let's take a look. Pierce Strider and a Morphic Pool. It's pretty cool. Alright. Thrilling Encore. Now, the box was already open. It was 36 packs. But, I'm like, hey, you know, I really like Battlebond. I like the set. I liked Conspiracy as well. Ended up also picking up, oh yeah, Arena Rector. Rector, I barely even knew her. That's a good pull. Oh, I got a emblem, Reckless Scholar, Zephyral Spit, and Ukin. Let's throw that up there. Bonus Rebound. So I hope you guys didn't miss me much while I was gone. I was out doing the do. Guafa. Doing the do off the coast of California, up and down there. Mexico, San Diego, San Francisco. Didn't make it alongside except for San Fran there the first 3 days, but it was still pretty good. I liked it. Diabolic Intent. Nice tutor. Getting all the pulls in this box, jeez. Together Forever. When this set was spoiled, or starting to be spoiled, I did a little funny video there, which was like a Pokemon version of Magic the Gathering. Yeah, it was pretty funny. Just because of the whole stadium thing and whatnot, I thought it was kind of funny. But oh, Luxury Suite. Alright, Warrior. Play the game. I have the Planeswalkers. I wouldn't mind getting them in foil, though. If I got them in foil, I'd definitely make a Izzet Commander. Candelabra. Nice. Vitris Engorm. So how are you all doing anyways? Like, it's been pretty quiet the last couple of weeks. I've been on leave, but I've been kind of decompressing. Ooh, Vigor. Got a little bit of a cold. Allergy season here on the island. Megara. Oh, almost halfway through the box. Oh, let's see, Mirror. Magmatic Force. I'm gonna Magmatic Force this box if I don't get anything better. How about the Magic the... or Tragic the Gathering, or whatever the heck his name is. I love watching his box openings. Chain Lightning. Oh, so good they brought that back. Tragic the Garnering, I think it is. He buys bulk boxes and goes through it. He has just as much... Oh, yeah. Foiled Core Spirit Dancer. Oh, look at that. She's shiny. And a Sea of Clouds. Not bad. That's not a bad rip at all. A Foil Assassinate and Greater Good. Whew, let's get these all fixed up a little bit here. There we go. Alright, starting the last side. True Name Nemisis. Oh yeah! I love me the Nemisis. You know, for the longest time there, I didn't even realize, I know it says on it he's a Merfolk Rogue, but the way the picture was drawn, it never looked like a Merfolk to me. Stolen Strategy. Morbid Curiosity. Love this Japanese printing. The packs are always loose, though. I don't understand that. Kvargoth Bright Flame. Partner with Silva. Flying Haste. Knights have Flying and Haste. Double Strike. Dragons on your team. Whew! Those are nice. Sanctions. Naxalid. That's nice. Those are nice cards. Like getting the foil rares. True Name and Arena Rector. Those are some pretty good mythics. Ooh, damage straight out of the pack. Good thing this is a common. Tidespout Tyrant. We're almost done. Halfway through the halfway point of the half the box. I don't know what would make this. Oh, Mystic Confluence. Nice. I was about to say, I don't know what would make this any better, and I got a Confluence. Very Mystic. Yeah. I honestly don't know what would make this better. I'm getting all the legendary worms, oh geez. Oh, Genesis Chamber. I was around when that first came out. It was like a Crack Clan Ironwork. Foiled Mountain, what a waste. Almost done. So, how do you all feel about Dominaria going out of print at Bountiful Promenade, another land? Dominaria is out of print now, so I snagged a box of that to hold on to forever. Oh, pure and toothy. Five packs left. Mind's Eye. I did end up pulling one of them as a loot card from Kaladesh. You can see that in my playlist. Not the best one to get, but it was still a lottery card all the same. Angelic Chorus. Whenever a creature enters under your control, you gain life equal to its toughness. Ooh, nice. Alright. So for those that haven't heard, I'll be doing a world tour here soon. Virtuous Maneuver. I'll be traveling around the world, popping in to various cities. I haven't solidified dates and locations yet. Ooh, game planned. Nice. And then play with people in the local area. Last pack. And it is a Pier's Whim. Oh. Although I can't really complain, let's give this a quick tour, look over. So I got Grothma, the All-Devouring. He's a 5-casting, 10-8. Other creatures have, when this creature attacks, you may have it fight. Ooh, that's cool. And when it leaves the battlefield, each player draws cards equal to the amount of damage dealt to him. And then I have True Name Nemisis, Arena Rector. And then we got, I think it was 3 lands. Bountiful Promenade, Mystic Confluence, Sea of Clouds, Luxury Suite, and Morphic Pool. So I got 4 of the 5 lands. That's not bad at all. So this was Jay the Fifth Casual with the Battlebond box, and thanks for watching.
Hi, I'm Jay the Fifth Casual, former Knight of the Roundtable and CEO of TPS Gaming. If you liked today's video, feel free to drop a comment, click like, and subscribe. To be notified of the next upload or live stream, don't forget the bell. It's 2019, and we have a lot in store for you, like affiliations with the following. Inked Gaming, a leader in customizable gaming supplies, from mouse pads and dice bags, table mats, and binders. Use promo code THEFILTHYCAS at checkout to receive 10% off your order. As an added bonus, receive free shipping on all orders over $75. A portion of sales benefits the channel. And Everything Games, Langford's premium gaming and hobby shop, carrying everything from Magic Gathering, Warhammer, Attack, Link, Keyforge, and much more. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. I would like to thank the current patrons, but without you, I would not be able to keep this lights on. And remember, shop at your local game store. They are the foundations of the gaming community. Without them, none of us would have a place to play. Thanks for watching. I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual.